So it's just like,
Mr. Majestic was Charles Bronson. He was a melon farmer. He was a peaceful melon farmer until they, you know, went after his kids or whatever, raped his wife, whatever it was. But.